Welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to help you solve the problem when you upload your file in Ingram Spark and you receive the error low resolution images, probably inside your interior. And I'm going to help you solve this quickly and easy. So let's dive into it. Thank you very much for watching this video. I will introduce myself quickly. My name is Juan Warren, and I've started self-publishing back in 2017, and I've sold my first publishing business back in April 2021 for multiple six figures. So I've been around, and on this channel I help you to solve problems, solve your errors, and to multiply your profits from your book publishing. If you want to have some free stuff below, I have an email sequence which you can join for free with the secrets, the 10 secrets I use to scale from €8 a month to $11,027 a month in just 12 months. So check it out, the link below. It's scale.juanborren.com. I repeat, scale.juanborren.com. And if you want to multiply your book profits 2x, 3x, or even up to 10x, check out my free course, bpp.juanborren.com. BPP stands for Book Profit Booster. So bpb.juanborren.com. You will find the links in the description. Now it's time to dive into solving the error. So when did this error occur in my case? Well, in my case, I was using Word with pictures in color. And I was using the default standards in Word, which I can show you. If you go to File and then you go to Options, then you see here Save and Advanced. By Advanced, if you scroll down, you see Image Size and Quality. And then if you click Do Not Compress Image Files or Default Resolution. Well, if you publish book with pictures in it, with color pictures, your default resolution should be at least 300 ppi. So if you select 330 ppi, that's good enough. And that will prevent the problem. What you can also do, if you drag and drop the files into your Word document, make sure that the default resolution is 330 ppi before you drag and drop it. And you can even select Do Not Compress Image Files, so they have even a bigger resolution and they don't lose any quality, because Word always tries to reduce the file size. Word normally tries to reduce the file size of the document by compressing the images to lower resolutions, which are good enough for screen, but of course not good enough for printing. So choose the default resolution 330 ppi, and that should solve your problem. And then don't forget to click OK, and don't forget to do this before you drag and drop your images into Word. If this doesn't work, please comment below. If this did work for you, also comment below with confirming that this was the solution for your problem. And if you have any other questions, also comment below and I will try to respond as soon as possible. If you like this video and if you want to make more money by publishing, self-publishing books on Amazon and on Ingram Spark, consider to subscribe to my channel and to hit the notification bell so I can see you in the next video. Bye guys.